Here's our third and final part of this particular run. I guess I'll just be doing daily recordings. To, like, show off a different collective stuff. At least until I run out of money. Also, the really good kind of tropical fruit. I mentioned earlier that I kind of want to see a game of the year version that that packs in the DLC and also all the updates for the sake of game preservation. Kind of like the way that Welcome to Me but got its own cartridge release. I also need to like do Nintendo Selects for the Switch. I don't think it's probably too early for New Horizons to be a Selects game, though. I decided to call it this time around. I think they, like, I can't really, like, they've had multiple brands for, like, cheap Nintendo games. I think there's, like, Player's Choice, I think was the first one. Like Super Nintendo. See. Oh, you will let me. Was formerly Player's Choice. Apparently, Japan is called Happy Price Selection. The Player's Choice for Nintendo 64 and Super Nintendo. That's weird that the handheld titles in the Wikipedia article are, So, I don't think they're really up for rebranding again. I don't know, they might be. I suppose, like, technically. Because, like, they had. Player's Choice for a couple generations. Then they had Nintendo Selects pretty much since the Wii, I think. I mean, it depends on whether or not you consider the Wii U to be its own. But, like, Nintendo Selects has. Yeah, it's been around since the Wii. The 3DS, which definitely counts. The Wii U kind of counts. So if we're gonna like do it like every have like two generations and then rebrand. Nintendo Selects is like like the Switch has been out like for like 4 years now, and they still haven't done a Nintendo Selects for like. I expect the first two titles would be Breath of the Wild, ideally with the DLC baked in, and then. Like Super Mario Odyssey. And maybe Splatoon 2. I just could make the first three titles on the Selects line. I'd probably say. I mean, they could do 1-2 Switch. Like that game, only because that game needs to be cheaper by default. But you could probably find a used copy for pretty cheap, I would imagine, at this point. I just haven't bothered looking for it. Anyway, I should say I enjoyed Happy Home Designer, but like it didn't have any lasting appeal, so I think I like sold my copy eventually. It's because I can't sell it, so I might as well just. Sorry, he's just. Now, one thing I would really like to see is the Happy Home Showcase from New Leaf. So I'm wondering if they're gonna do it like they're gonna do launch Nintendo Selects for like the 5th anniversary of the Switch. I kind of had to imagine that's what they're gonna do. I don't know how long it took them to do Nintendo Selects for like the Wii and the Wii U. I'm pretty sure Nintendo Selects actually started for Wii pretty much earlier.
Oh.
Yeah, control negative or interaction. I still have to get used to calling interaction instead of control. Or vampire. That's the classic pigtail look. Hippy long stockings. I think it's what we had already. Dang it. You need to get used to I actually customized my work outfit. Thank you.
and the party group. We're not a game of easy, 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 easy. We're not a game of easy. All the party are in the We are not a game of easy, 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 easy. I'm easy, 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 I'm not a user, I'm not a user, I'm not a user, I'm not a user. 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 I'm not a user, I'm not a user.
We are going to be able to do this.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.
You know, the thing is, I felt like Happy Home Designer was felt a bit more like it should have been an expansion. So, this is actually kind of perfect.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Apparently I can't do the fits better. Thank you. There we go. Can you push up the wall? the other colors. Can I customize her look? There we go. Okay. It's not even Poppy, it's Pokey. Pokey or something. In their chocolates. All It's probably feeding time for Ellie. Is that what you're trying to tell me? That's smoking fruit. Well, there's a few more. I'd like to do a few more things, but like we got the gist of this, so episodes are just getting shorter and shorter. But anyway, that's not a bad thing. So as usual, there's a bunch of things you can do that'll take a few seconds of your time, as well as other things that are a little more involved, if you're so inclined. But of course, it's all up to you, and regardless of any of that, I thank you for watching, and until next time, Sana.